Today, I am going to show you how you can collect your own celosia seeds.
So you want your celosia flowers to die on the plant just like this. And then right here, if you just sort of scrunch it up, look, all those little black seeds, they're all seeds. So they directly come straight from the flower.
I hope this has helped you today and you can go and collect your own celosia seeds.